investing in a relationship, your investment, protecting your investment in a relationship, reduce uncertainty, reduce emotional distress, and cost effective. If you're cohabiting and you want to create a living together agreement, the benefits you're sure to get, one is recognition, acceptance that you're doing something worthwhile, like, you know, investing in your relationship. The other one is you're reducing the uncertainty in your level of relationship because you know how things, you agreed how things are going to work and the ground rules you have about things. And the third one is saves you a lot of money from the, you know, legal and financial people in terms of going to them to try and sort out your practicalities when you're emotionally charged. So those are very cost-effective way if you come and see someone like me. My name is Victoria Sharman. I'm a counselor and family psychotherapist. It's about working with families, family dynamics, family communication, family conflicts, decision making. If you're a parent and you're cohabiting and you want to deal with uncertainty and fears that you might have about the relationship, create living agreement together with your partner, it's a very good idea. Have shared dream with your partner, improve your confidence, self-esteem in being in a relationship and knowing what's being able to talk about your needs and express them confidently.